We are back for day 9 of building Crait, and we're going to get a lot done today. So, Lego animations, can go.
Yeah, so we've gotten a few more things. I got a bucket of bricks from Bricks and Minifigs with a lot of white. I did a video on that a few weeks ago, so check that out. I'll link it in the description. We're going to be layering the rest of the salt, and hopefully by the end of today, we'll have the entire landscape done. It's going to take a while, but I think we have all the pieces finally. So it should be ready to go, and all we have to do is just put it down, and then we'll be done with this section of the build.
So it's going to be very nice, because we're going to get this section done, which is going to complete a lot of our build, and it's going to look so much more polished, and that will look good. And then we'll start with the base and the other building over there you see in the movie. Okay, let's get started.
I'm saving that. Wow, we have finished week 9. This has been a huge week, probably the best one so far. I'm going to let Scott Bush and Genius talk a little bit about it.
Yeah, so this has been a huge milestone for us as we could continue throughout the series, and we've been layering down all the bricks and stuff you see, but now we have all the salt layered, and it felt so good, as you've seen in our previous video of us dancing. But, yes, so we got it done. We got the salt done. We're not done yet. This is only like a rough draft, so we're going to be working on the next couple of weeks, the interior of the base over here where the Imperials are trying to get in. But yeah, we've completed like mostly everything of the build, and then we'll be adding touches and touching up some areas. And then, yeah, so this is at like one of its best forms right now, so it looks really good.
Thanks for tuning in, everyone who's been following our Crait series. Really appreciate it. It's been a really fun ride, and we will be bringing more content more next week with week 10, and you'll get to see what we're doing with this new section coming up in week 10.
Yeah, see you then.